change that it's automatic throttle, you know, used to holding it.
Takes a bit of used to, yeah. You meant to really keep your hands there to make sure you do it right.
Yeah.
But, see the strobes, go to the fly to the left of where they are. It's sort of at the base of that green hill, but to the left.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
so do that, just fly to that. Forces in a turn, you will lose a lot of height. tight unless you put no pressure in. And if you find you're descending too much, you can just roll out again.
Turning early here?
Oh, I can start turning now if you want. This makes it easier. It's good. So start. Do what you feel. Feel for all.
1,000.
I'll probably start turning more now. Keep going around. That's it.
500.
There's a checkerboard down there. You'll still want to aim for that anyway. Okay. Just keep coming around now. That's good. Keep it around a bit tighter. Tighten it up. Don't move a machine. That's it, let it come down, that's good. That's it, get the nose down. That's it. Now start your left hand turn. Keep it tighter. That's it.
Approaching minimums.
There you go, keep coming up the way.
200.
Alright, start wing level. That's it, keep coming down. Ready with the thrust levers. That's it.
Big break.
Stop pulling up, flaring.
50, 30, 20, 10.
That's enough, don't take off again. Get the nose down, no pulling, get it down. Get it right, rudder. I'll bring your flaps up. Positive rate here. Set 230 here, and then flip the switch up.